Normally in the pattern of life, man is wandering morning till evening. But he does not know between him and God there is a one link only, that is the breath.
The whole relationship is between your psyche and if you're sitting in this room, the psyche of your roundups. We offer these teachings so you don't tie a blindfold around your eyes, wander out in the dark, fall into a ditch, and say it's God's will. Everything in my life, I'm going to look for something that's useful and positive to interact and interrelate with, so that I can have a bigger experience of my own energy field. This is the space of the heart. No matter what trouble you're in, no matter what difficulty you're facing, the length of one breath can put you back in that divine flow where your life can be enjoyable.